Hey guys, it's Elizabeth.
It's with me, move your feet and feel it in the space between. You gotta give yourself a moment, let your body be. Downtown we lay low, sunset high and our body low.
And I'm back with my best friend.
Can you see me? Oh, it's
okay, so this is my best friend Carly Ann Crowell, and she's so freaking gorgeous. Just look at that. Look at that stunner. Okay. Anyway, where are we? Oh yeah, we're going to Carly's Water Club. Greenwich Water Club. And we are probably going to be going.
No, I'm actually just trying to look at my hair.
Paddle boarding.
I'm getting like artsy photos. Ow, fuck.
So yeah, go hit up Carly's Instagram at CarlyCrowell56. Is that it?
59.
CarlyCrowell59. Smart. And you guys already know my Instagram. So yeah, we'll vlog there.
Smart one.
So yeah, go hit up our Instas.
If I look bad in that, I'm gonna scream.
So right now we're at the water club dock. And right now we're gonna go paddle boarding and get some.
I almost just
fell in, but it's okay. So anyway, right now we are going to go paddle boarding with.
I low-key sound like a basic Greenwich white girl bitch, but I'm not, so no judging. Thank you, bye, enjoy the video.
We're gonna get some artsy photos for Instagram, and we're gonna like paddle around. It's gonna be super fun.
Ew. Just stop.
Hey vlog, it's Elizabeth, and right now I'm paddle boarding with Sophie and Carly for my vlog. Wait, can you guys be on YouTube or no? Okay, say hi to my YouTube channel. And yeah, so it's pretty fun. And later I have to pack for me.
I swear to God, if this match is fun one more time, I'm gonna stab something.
YouTube channel. Sophie, what's your OOTD?
Wow. I was wearing this really cute shirt that I got in Ocean City at a bathing suit from Target because I'm just that cool, you know?
Dope. Carly, what's your OOTD?
Is this bathing suit?
Come closer.
No, I'm not.
I love this bitch.
Let's go this way.
Okay, when you pass me, give me your OOTD.
My OOTD is a gray shirt, a black weird bathing suit top, and then this black bathing suit bottom, and it's really saggy, and it looks like a diaper.
Oops. Uh-oh. Ah! My OOTD is this bottom. Show what you just did. Now we're docking up, or I guess leaving our paddle boating kayaks here. Now, tell the vlog.
We're gonna go get our stuff. Elizabeth's gonna pack, then we're gonna go to the movies.
Ooh! Hey vlog.
Oh my God.
I'm with Carly, and we're sitting in her dad's office right now. At the water club, and I'm like, ow. Okay, and I just like rolled over, and then Carly, she like, I fell on her, and this big ass chair flipped on the ground, and it was really not good because it made a huge odd noise, and then it fell on my toe. I think my toe almost broke. Now we are going back to my house to pack for Maine.
Hey guys, so right now we're at ShopRite because I have a huge cupcake order.
You can excuse the nasty acne on my face. That's just not cute at all.
Anyway, if you guys couldn't tell, I'm a very disorganized person, so none of that ended up happening.
You know just what to say. Things that scare me, I should just walk away. But I can't move my feet. The more that I know you, the more I want
to. For 24 vanilla cupcakes and 24 chocolates. So, I'm buying all the ingredients right now. And also, if you don't know, I have my own cupcake business. I got my own permit on Greenwich Avenue. And you should go follow my cupcake account. Couture Cupcakes 2018. So you should go follow. I haven't, honestly.
I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you.
Guys, so now I'm home and I'm just about to make cupcakes. Me and my family are going on a little bike ride.
By the way, you do things to my body. My heart beat faster, emotional earthquake. Bring on disaster, you hit me head on, got me weak in my knees. Yeah, something
you will never be inside me changed.
I was so much younger yesterday. So much younger yesterday.
Free!
It's your OG.
G-Tish.
Hey guys, so that whole entire segment was probably very confusing for you all. So, what did I just even say? Anyway, this is very bright and my pupils are probably dilating, but anyway, I'm just gonna sum up what I did basically. So, went home, made the cupcakes. They were amazing. So yeah, made the cupcakes, went on a bike ride, hung out, said bye to a couple of my friends, but my phone was out of battery like always, so, couldn't film that. Had to pack, delivered my cupcakes, had a little family gossip session.
Okay, before anyone starts freaking out, like, starting to create drama and saying that I, like, gossip or whatever, first of all, everyone gossips, and second of all, it's just about my family and shit, so cool yourself. Yeah, that was my day. Pretty lame, I know, but it was a day before I had to leave for Maine, and right now I am in Maine, so you just got pranked. It's not funny, but so soon will be an upcoming, you guessed it, Maine day in Maine video. I don't fucking know. Okay, anyway, guys, good night. It's like 3 a.m. I'm so tired. I'm so sorry this video is out early or late or whatever the hell you want to call it. But I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next Saturday. That was just so cringy. Peace.